Guys, she's so hot. Guys, please.
Who died?
Guys, she's so hot. Come on.
What's happening, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Straw Hat Donnie, and today I am joined by the lovely, bald, ugly, Static Fubar. Say hello, Static.
Yay.
That was Static Fubar. All right, you guys, and today we have another requested game, Phasmophobia. Thank you, Gentle Banana, for requesting this game because I quite enjoy it. Now, today we are going to be jumping into random lobbies, and we are going to see if we can win anything. All right, you guys, let's get started.
Oi. What's up? What's happening?
What the fuck is going on?
Hello?
What's up, man?
Wow.
Hi guys.
You okay?
Fucking hell.
Alright.
What is this shit, bro?
The cameras reporting on.
Let's do this goddamn thing.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, look at the sprint. Dude, the sprint is so much faster now.
Wait, y'all can sprint?
I don't know if you got it.
I found a Ouija board.
You found a Ouija board? Let's get on this Luigi board right now.
Bro, you found a Luigi board?
A Luigi board.
Where are you? Are you here?
Oh.
That answered my fucking question.
It's got M.
Where are you?
Oh fuck.
Okay, so I was dicking around.
I thought it was hunting. Fuck you.
Oh, is that door stuck? That sucks, bro.
This door just opened and closed. You see that? You see? Look at this door.
Oh shit! It fucking breathed on me, dog. Where was the breathe on me? Nobody leaves, bro. Nobody leaves.
I'm pretty sure he just left.
Who did?
Charles Thompson? Charles Thompson? Charles Taylor.
No, Taylor, bro. Taylor.
Chuck Taylor?
The camera's down ready to record.
Chucky T!
I don't think.
I'm gonna fucking put
all right,
some
books
salt
down.
This nerd's not getting me. This guy's
oh, yeah.
so good.
That's a very manly
game.
Job and go in the truck and push the camera. Cracked, that's
a
very manly.
Yeah,
job.
That's a super manly job. You go do that manly ass job.
With how do I fucking drop this salt?
All right, guys, we got our manly
man. Bruh, what kind of salt job is that?
I fucking didn't know how to put it down, bro.
Looks like some titties, bro.
I thought you said you were professional, dude.
What?
Doug, you're so loose right now, it's like tripping me out, bro. Like, your body is just like.
What?
Look like Gumby, bro.
That shit's fresh, dog.
Hey, what are you, where are you going?
We got an EMS or shit.
I'm gonna go for one.
I'm out.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Weak!
Almost got flipped, dog. Yo, Chuck Taylor.
Sick.
Are you in here? Can you chat with the EMF?
Bitch.
Where is he? Does anybody see him? I'm having a hard. I'm dying! I'm fucking dying!
I might be the cause for your death, but don't worry, we'll check your pockets for organ donorship.
Yeah, he fucking died, like... I was right next to him. He looked fresh whenever he died, though.
You need to take some sanity pills, buddy.
Nah.
You're like the next one to go, if you don't. Look at me go, right,
I'm
bro.
Gonna put a book in there.
Oh, you're fucking
like
stupid, but I'll watch.
Wait, I'm gonna take some sanity pills before I go.
So good. You're fucked.
Oh. Alright.
Well.
Close enough.
What the fuck is a Goryeo, bruh?
I thought you guys said you were fucking professionals.
I said I was a professional bitch. I showed that, okay? I earned my title.
Do you want to say anything?
I'll do that right. Okay, yeah, hold on.
Are you here?
Hey guys, we're gonna go into that suicide forest over there and maybe, you know, fill some dead bodies. It's a good impression, right?
Plogan Lawlers?
Nice.
Are you here?
Nice. Gotta put that on YouTube, then I can make an apology video. It'll be sick.
Oh,
So we had an accident.
Who died?
Pug is fucking dead.
Who is?
Pugface.
Oh,
well, that's bloody unfortunate.
I thought you were Pugface.
No, I'm Firestar.
Oh. I think this is about as good a place as any, yeah?
Oh shit.
Fuck. Oh shit!
Alright, I'm thinking we should be professional.
Yeah, maybe we should drop it down a little bit.
Maybe we're bitch made, I don't know.
You guys smell that?
It smells like bitch in here.
Oh, that's good shit.
I've lost so much money.
Goes to blow out a candle? That is preposterous.
Wait, guys, we have nothing. Counting. We brought jack shit.
I don't want to spend $100.
I have money, dipshit.
I have money too. I have a bunch of shit as well.
Yeah.
So why'd you guys add anything?
Because I thought you.
Because you went and
it.
Fucking put. Yeah. No, it wasn't because
why'd you
I took care of it. It was because you just. Because I was just like, fuck it. Why not?
Why'd you ready? Oh fault. My god.
I'm basically a fucking child. You were supposed to take charge in these situations.
Hey.
Fuck it.
So.
Don't you got you, Jesus Christ.
It's, the name is Ruth Smith, and she responds to people who are alone.
Alone?
Alone, yes.
Who's drawing straws, bro?
Alright, Static, you're staying behind.
I'll go.
Where are y'all at?
Give me the equipment, I'll do this shit, let's go.
Shit,
whoa, dude.
Yeah, alright.
Need me to put it on there?
How do I fucking set this down?
Ah, fuck, I got a bloody nose.
Press F, I think. F, G.
Oh, you win. Good job. What's going on? Where am I? No, I'm on the fucking bed. I feel like I'm way in the air.
Oh shit. What the hell? What the hell?
You're not getting any variance in temperature?
Should we just have like a karaoke night down here?
I think that sounds so super awesomely fun.
If there wasn't a ghost in this house.
I don't even know if there is a ghost in this fucking house.
Yeah, if anybody might
as well. Is there even one in here?
Yeah.
Then I'm putting down the book.
Oh, it's right here. It's right here. It's in the bathroom. EMF4. EMF4.
Oh, well, somebody fucking died. Yep.
Where?
Oh.
Oh.
Right here.
He died trying to go into the closet. What a fucking loser.
Are you
he
here?
Is.
It's here. It's close. Oh, wow. Shit, I'm hot. I mean, it's the ghost is close.
I think we should go put this camera down inside. So somebody come with me, please. I don't know.
Then you guys should leave me alone with this ghost. This ghost sounds pretty hot.
No! I don't want to fucking die!
Guys, she's so hot. Guys, please.
Who died?
Guys, she's so hot. Come on.
Fuck! Fuck! I don't think anything. Are you still alive?
No, Pugface died.
I think it's in here, right? Is that what we decided?
No. Didn't you put it somewhere? You put it over here.
Fucking here. Ah! Fuck! Did we get Spirit Box?
Yeah, she talked to me. It was pretty hot. I mean, now that we have everything, should we go intermediate?
We should go hard as
we should go hard as fuck.
Professional?
Waka Flocka taught me to go hard in the motherfucking paint. So,
right.
Here's some paint.
I put in
some
professional.
Let's go hard in it.
We're gonna go
should
super
we, should
serious.
Should we try hard one? Should
game?
We try hard
yeah,
one?
The second
we
game
should
game
try
hard
one, yeah. Yeah, try hard.
All right, bet.
Ready up.
I added
oh,
a bunch of
start?
Shit.
Dude, I'm so fucking ready to try so fucking hard right now, you guys. Are you guys
let's
ready
go!
To try fucking hard
so
right
sweaty,
now?
Let's go! I haven't been able to see any fingerprints.
Oh, negative tenths right here. Negative six, negative
this,
two right here.
It's this.
It's in this room, yeah. gonna go grab sponge sticks and a
crystal. Let's let her fall in the water.
I did not find anything that fits.
So we got
freezing
temps.
Let's check for ghost orbs.
Ghost orbs?
Need a lighter.
Is anybody in the truck?
Put it in this corner here. Yeah, that way we can get both angles on it.
I'm gonna go pick up a.
The breaker went off. If you want, you can try the spirit box. It's not working for me. It's not even saying nothing detected.
Oh, shit. You guys are gonna die, and that's okay. You guys are gonna die, and that's okay.
You're bad, and that's good. You'll never be good, and that's not bad. Oh, book writing.
Alright, we're out.
Oh, footprints in the salt.
Nice. Whereabouts?
Over here, yeah, some bitch can walk in.
I'm dead! Run!
Did you get a
pick? I'm trying to run it back. I got one more shot.
Run it back?
Kellen is not hot. This is Revenant's hunt really fast, so, they gotta hire the way if they want to survive. I don't see his happening here.
Get a picture.
Take me instead.
I think you got a picture, maybe? 100% old.
Please say I got a picture.
Fuck yeah. Later, losers.
37 bucks.
Oh. You know what? I spent a lot more than I made, but still we won. Nice. Well, it was a pleasure playing with you guys, man. We'll get together soon and do some shit.
Hell yeah.
Okay, goodbye.
It's a pleasure, man. See ya, dude.
Goodbye.
All right, YouTube. Thank you guys so much for watching. That was Phasmophobia. We found some two dope-ass dudes. Shout out to you, Pugface. Shout out to you, Firestar. Hope to play with you guys again soon. All right, YouTube, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below. Let me know if you enjoyed the video. Happy Spooktober. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, a wonderful week, and a wonderful year. All right, guys. Peace.